Amazing World. This time on Amazing World, we bring you the world's 10 most feared deadliest snipers. They are able to conceal themselves and stay there hidden for days. They move across the battlefield hidden for days to kill their target. They snipe their enemies from unimaginable distances, causing terror to their enemies. They eliminate their enemies one by one, causing panic among enemy ranks. They are the absolute hunters in the battlefield. Carlos Hathok. Others snipers may have had more kills and movies made about them. Carlos is a legend among the snipers. Carlos is a Native American, and he has 93 confirmed kills during the Vietnam War. One of Hollywood's most popular sniper scenes was inspired by his actions. Killing the enemy's sniper through his own scope in the popular movie Saving Private Ryan was inspired by him. Ranjith Premasirialwis, alias Nero. 180 confirmed kills against in the Sri Lankan war against terrorists. He became a hero to all Sri Lankans. He joined the volunteer force of the Sri Lankan army on 1981 and joined the sniper regiment on the year 2000. He has been able to take down 4 enemies using one bullet with a perfectly aligned shot. Unfortunately, his war ended by an enemy sniper on the year 2009. Harrison Craig. Even though his kill count is lower than the other snipers in this list, the reason he is in this list is because he managed to snipe down 2 Taliban fighters from 2,474 meters away. This was beyond the recommended range of his rifle. One bullet had traveled approximately 6 seconds before it got to the target. Chris Kyle. He is the highest scoring American sniper and was made famous around the world through the American Sniper movie. During the Afghan war, he have killed 255 enemies, becoming a hero for the US. He have used 335 Lapana Magnum rounds to take down enemies who were more than 2,000 meters away. He was called the Devil of Ramadi. He died during an incident at a practice range along with his friend Chad Littlefield on 2013. Zhang Taofang served the Chinese military for 2 years during the Korean War. He managed to take down 214 enemy soldiers within only 32 days. What's special about him is that he have never been trained as a sniper. The first 12 rounds he fired, he completely missed his targets. He taught himself over the time to be able to reach an average of 6.67 kills per day. Also, his rifle didn't have a scope. Lyudmila Pavlikenko. Even though being a sniper is a man's job, this Russian woman forcefully joined the Soviet army when Germany invaded Russia during the year 1941. During her service, she managed to take down 309 enemy soldiers, and 36 of them were German snipers. Thoughts how she became the female sniper who has the highest kill count in the world. Matthaus Hetzner. While the Russians were performing great feat, he have managed to take down 345 soldiers on behalf of Austria and Germany. He was Austrian. He spent his last years as a prisoner of war in a Soviet prisoner camp. Francis Pigamagabo. He is a perfect example for the phrase one-man army. He took down 308 enemy soldiers during the First World War and captured another 300. The Canadian became the sniper who took away the most manpower from the opposition during the First World War. Ivan Sidorenko became the runner-up of in terms of the kill count in for the Soviet Army. With 500 confirmed kills, he taught himself how to snipe. Once he disabled one tank and three tractors only using his rifle. Simohiha. To be called the White Death, the person must have been really something. He has managed to rack up 505 enemy kills for the Soviet Army. Wearing a white camouflage coat, he fought against the Germans in extreme minus 41 degrees weather conditions. Taking out enemy snipers and artillery, he became an immense pressure to the opposition. His war ended after he was shot in the face, wounding him. Subscribe us to learn more such facts.